All right. This is part 3 of the round of 16 for the 16 craft tournament. And basically, this will feature the next two matches, which is Judo King versus Muay Thai Champ and Boom versus Pumper 001. Let's get started. Hope you've been enjoying the tournament so far. And this is basically a showcase of the new improved versions of all of my characters that have been participating in the AOS Virtual Pro Wrestling 2 series or promotion or whatever you want to call it.
Thank you.
was kind of to be expected.
He's one of the few characters who don't need his finisher to end the match quickly. Alright, next match is Boone versus Comfort Oldboy. That was a pretty decent match. I did a bunch of simulations with them to try to like improve their what's today, and the ones that kept winning the most matches was the Savage Rage and oh yeah, Judo King that you just saw and Russian Tiger. They kept winning the most matches. Chaos was winning a bunch of matches as well, but he had like, I had to make slight changes to his moveset because there was a lot of stuff that was getting countering for no reason. Alright, here goes the next match and the last match of part 3 for the 16 craft simulation tournament. Enjoy.
Ah! That was quicker than I thought, man. I thought that match was gonna last for a while. For a while. It's early, but yeah. Kudos to PKO, man. You won that match quickly. May have a chance at beating Judo King in the next round. All right, next matchup is, what is it? Oh yeah, Variety Master versus Midas Punch. That's gonna be in the next video, because as I said, I'm doing two matches per video. So this has been the end of part 3 of the round of 16. Later.